Well, there is no doubt that quantum Hall effect is the most fascinating phenomenon discovered ever. But I wonder what other application you mentioned during lecture, meteorology application, but maybe you see some other possible devices which can be made using quantum Hall effect.
Now, there's such a broad range of applications, 20 books, and metrology doesn't play a role in the books. You have a new understanding how the electrons are moving in a material. And the wave character of the electrons is so important. The resistance is a reflection of a wave suddenly, and we have quite different properties in these small structures. So we go to smaller and smaller devices for where a single electron becomes suddenly important. We have new applications where the motion of electrons interfere with each other, and we have new detectors, for example. So there's a large number of new understanding in the so-called mesoscopic physics, and this has some connection with the modern world of nanoscience and nanotechnology, and this is a very fantastic regime for the next 10 years.
I see. So your idea is that somehow measuring this mesoscopic or nanoscopic devices, somehow we learn about nowadays transistor, yeah? Or we learn how transistor will look like when we make them smaller. Yeah?
Yes, we know exactly that we cannot go to smaller and smaller structures without changing the properties. The quantum mechanics becomes important in this nanoscience. And this year is the World Year of Physics and 100 years of quantum mechanics because Einstein published his Nobel Prize work. And these ideas, which were developed 100 years ago, now we apply really in science. And we can play around, we can modify it. And this next 10, 20 years will be the application of quantum mechanics. And perhaps a lot of people think about the nice physics of quantum computation. There are some phenomena which we have difficulties to understand with our brain because it doesn't appear in normal surroundings, but it will be very important to apply these ideas of quantum mechanics in nanoscience.
To nanoscience, future nanoscience. Thank you very much for talking.
Okay, thank you.